The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom, when you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Czołem ludziska, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnej serii na moim kanale. Jeszcze nie wiem, czy to będzie seria. Ale zagramy sobie w Metro Exodus.
Shit is always breaking down.
O kurczę.
Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Dawaj. Otwieramy to. Jak coś, to gry całkowicie nie znam. Okej, okay, control to crouch, kucnięcie. To wiem. Wszystko tutaj pisze po rusku. Mam nadzieję, że da się to zmienić w niedalekiej przyszłości. Otwórzmy kolejne drzwi. A za nimi. O kurczę. Mam nadzieję, że nie wlazłem do gry horrorowej. Co jest, idziemy dalej? Czy nie idziemy? Kolego, towarzyszu. W sensie to? Ammo. Fajnie. Spacja, jump.
Okay. Up we go.
Coś mi się wydaje, że tu będzie coś na nas czekać.
Seems like nobody's home. Before we leave the surface, put your gas mask on.
Rome is there. This is the Korolev performance hall. It's really close to the tower.
Okej, okay, widzę, że jest jakaś apokalipsa i w gazowych maskach trzeba wchodzić. Co to było? Okej. O nie. Którym się bije, tak mele? Bo wydaje mi się, że przydałoby mi się taka informacja. Ała, co jest? Skąd? Jesus. Okej, okay, mogę się uleczyć w ten sposób. Wo. Dobrze. Coś się udało. Jestem ciekaw, jak mogę... Pewnie z królem. A nie, jednak nie. O panie.
Come in. Over. Coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. Repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower.
What the hell? Prawie nas przejechał.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Okej, jakieś informacje się nam pojawiały. Ała! Czemu wszyscy... Co jest? O nie, jeszcze latające. No to pięknie się gra zaczyna.
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
No dobrze, chodźmy.
Let's go, Artyom.
Jeszcze zanim to, chciałbym sprawdzić, czy mogę zmienić napisy. No dobrze. Pozmieniałem ustawienia. Zmieniłem napisy. O, o to chodziło. Żebyście wszystko rozumieli, żebym ja też rozumiał, co tutaj jest wszystko gadane. Jak mogę powoli chodzić? Sergej, tak.
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Do we need to wait long?
Let's go.
Situation's under control.
What about Alexei?
No visitor.
He was at the outpost.
Pieter.
Leave him alone. He's been
wounded. Oh, that's you.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain said he was okay. But...
Come on, Alex.
Hello, Artyom.
Okay, chodźmy. Jesteśmy w szpitalu, tak?
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement.
Trochę tu kiepsko.
Two died this morning.
The dark ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
Wait.
Well, keep away from me.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate.
Ale sobie bramę urządzili. O. Szeroki człowiek.
Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now closer, kid.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alert in the main vent shaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly, get a weapon.
Okay. Pistolecik? Naprawdę?
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Dobra, stąd wylezie. Albo stąd. O o. O o. Aha! Nie ma nic nade mną? Nie ma. A, widzę, że ładnie na raz padają. Nie mam apteczek już.
He's a dead eye shot, this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Body's broken, their mind's gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Не стучите колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Well, finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh?
Вот стоц, перевертоться, бабушка, здорово! Вот стоц, перевертоться, кушает компот! Вот стоц, перевертоться, и мечтать снова! Вот стоц, перевертоться, пережить налет!
Okej, okay, no dobrze, tutaj chyba już ziomki po kompocie są. Ale, o. Ej, fajnie. Okej, okay, mogę sobie tutaj grać, ale tam dalej pójdziemy już w następnym odcinku, myślę. No, gra mnie trochę zainteresowała faktycznie. Myślę, że to nie będzie to samo co z Batmanem. Więc... pojawi się jeszcze jeden odcinek i zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. A póki co, dziękuję Wam za oglądanie. Trzymajcie się, no i cześć.